Hello everyone on the Topper channel. For your attention, top 6 films with incredible and sometimes even funny scenes of arm wrestling. I ask all professionals to step away from the screen and let's start watching.
Try to make this believable.
Understood, Ensign.
Don't call me. Never mind.
Okay, on my mark.
It would appear this is not one of your hobbies.
Better luck next time.
Start when I give the signal. Winner is the first to put the other guy's hand flat on the table. Any kind of support is strictly forbidden.
When I get through with you, you're gonna have to wipe your ass with your nose.
Fuck you.
Hey, 5-1 says Raoul licks him. Any takers?
Are you kidding? Raoul is gonna destroy him.
All right, 10-1.
That's like betting on a high school team to win the Super Bowl.
That's for sure.
How do you like that, Wimp? 10-1, we can't get anybody to bet on you.
No, you ain't crazy, Bill.
I'll put 50 on a stranger just to make it interesting. What the hell? Put me in for 15.
You got it.
Was that it? Is anybody else willing to take a chance?
We're throwing your goddamn money away.
I'll bet $1,000 on him.
$1,000? I can't cover that.
You won't have to. Raoul's gonna wipe the floor with this bum.
Put your money where your mouth is.
Here, I help cover it. Raoul can't lose.
Me too. Give me 200.
I'll take 300.
Okay, she's covered.
You better win. I need a new counter.
You're throwing your money away, baby.
It's my money, and I'll do what I want with it.
Ready? Ready? Go!
Come on, Ryan.
Use that arm, stranger. Use the arm.
Go, stranger.
Push him down.
That's it.
Come on.
Don't give up. Come on, Ryan.
Jesus Christ!
Scotch. Who's winning?
I don't know. I hope it's Mark. Because I like Marky tonight.
Well, I like you tonight. Maybe I'd better get involved in this, too.
Hey, pal, you're disturbing us.
I got $100 says I can beat either one.
Take a hike, asshole.
Here. Where's my 100? And I get to take the lady home for the night if I win.
Says who? Do I look like a hooker to you?
Hey, Tony, it's an easy 100. Come on, pal, let's get it over with.
Hey, watch out, he eats chocolate bars.
Yeah, so I noticed.
Finally, the Red Guardian's time has come! I grab hold of his shield. And face to face, it's a test of strength! Oh no! Ah!
Like, I think he's going to beat me. Anyway, this shield, you know, that he carries with him like a precious baby blanket, you know? I use it to my advantage. I take it, I push him out the window, and I make my escape. Huh? What year was this?
I don't know. Like 83, 84, you know?
Captain America was still frozen in ice then.
Are you calling me a liar or something?
No. 네, 이제 마크와 콤보의 준결승 경기가 시작됩니다.
3점!
집중하세요, 집중. 레디, 고!
슬림이 났어요. 묶어야 되죠?
근데 이 마크 선수 손이 많이 안 좋습니다. 점점 악화되는 것 같은데요.
레디, 고!
힘의 마크, 기술의 콤보. 아, 대단해요. 아, 이거 이럴 수도 있나요? 스트림 아예 끊어져 버렸어요. 이게 웬만하면 안 끊어지는 건데요. 저는 이런 거 처음 봅니다. 두 선수 정말 막상막하의 실력입니다. 화이팅! 제틀맨 콤보가 정말 파이팅하는데요. 저런 눈빛 저는 오늘 처음 봅니다. 아 원래 저런 거 잘 안 하는 선수인데요.
그만큼 마크가 만만치가 않은 거죠.
레디 고!
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated on my latest video. See you in the next one.